about 5:45 in the morning. Just walking to my boat to get some dive weights because I'm heading down south to Marathon. It's fishing time. God, there's a cockroach on my boat. Oh no. Well, this is a lovely place. Well, that's a flat day if I've ever seen one. And that flag ain't moving an inch. My friend Joe invited me out on his 31-foot prowler along with his family and friends. We start by checking the pinfish traps that he had set the night before, and then we run out to the Marathon Humps where we look for mahi and tuna, and after that we go look for some yellowtail. There we go. Look at that teamwork.
There's a pinfish in it.
Man, he got... That was the fat pinfish. He wanted all the chunk. Kind of reminds me of the sandbar, how many boats there's out here.
What does it look like?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Oh, you counted 35 boats out here?
Yeah. And then I saw a
guy. Wow.
Got there, bud.
Blackfin, I hope.
Oh, let's see some gold. Is it a bonita?
What do you
a blackfin.
Good job.
Fish on the boat.
Quit kicking. Yeah, well, let's get a little sneak peek on what's going on in here. Two blackfin and two bonitas.
We got chunks here laying somewhere too in the bucket, isn't there?
Alright, I got tuna.
Ooh, don't drop.
I just
need
to. Tuna?
Right,
Tom, you're gonna get
here.
It? Grab it.
Where's
the money? Grab this.
Coming.
Alright, got me a tuna.
Good job, babe.
Woo!
Get a circle, bro.
Yeah. Here we go, another tuna in the box.
Looking good now.
Oh, yeah. You bleeding good now?
Yeah, he's looking pretty good now. Where are you
cutting? You guys like this apparently? Let's get in there.
Yeah, just cut those gills and oh yeah, he'll bleed good. Oh yeah.
Nice.
Is this guy still pouring up?
Oh, just throw a tuna at me.
Woo!
It should be coming up at this point. He's kind of swimming out a bit.
Yes, he is.
Bigger one, I think.
He might be under the boat.
We're coming into the wish wash.
Let Joe get his fish.
Oh,
oh, what is that?
It's good.
Well, it's a blackfin, I believe.
Yeah, it's good.
A feisty one.
Oh, it is a blackfin.
Real gold. Tuna dance. Oh man. Dude, he came up here for the party and he found it.
Get it!
Get you some!
Everyone's hooked up out here.
I'm telling you,
you're good.
He wants you to bring it in.
Come on, real.
I got a long ways to go. That sucker was way down there.
That's
tight. Words of encouragement.
It's hard to do up and down. Trying to keep it real because they swim up.
Nice. I like the waves adding some excitement too.
I know. It's adding a whole new element to fishing here.
Yeah.
He's got a rod of
tuna. Wings while we're pushing the ladder off.
What's going on over here?
Hey. I'm holding off so you don't go anywhere.
It hit once, and I kept jigging. It was real light again, and I reeled down, and he's still deep.
Swim up, come on, pick me up now.
You might want to come this way, over to this side, because the line's going this way. You know.
Yeah. All right.
Here, walk back.
There we go.
Now you're in.
There you go. Now you're in the good stuff.
Oh,
you guys are talking about the butt plug again?
Oh, there
it is. You can put it in your hip.
Oh, it's a blue one.
There you go.
That's like the Avatar butt plug. Oh, he's a coming. I see color.
He's swimming. Oh.
There he is.
Oh my gosh, he's mad. He sees the boat.
That's a blackfin.
It's another blackfin.
All right,
he's vibrating and freaking out.
Here. Bring the line over here. Yeah! There you go.
Woo! Woo-hoo. Another beauty.
See, it sucks when they're deep down.
You gotta get it.
I'm not catching it. He's pulling it.
You wanna pull it in?
Yeah, no, I don't wanna pull it in.
Get yours back. You gotta catch one.
You got a fish on there? Yeah, you do.
I got one, Dad.
Alright!
Double hiccup.
Come here. I'm not fighting this fish. I fought two already. Come get it. Oh.
I'm not fighting this fish.
Oh, you lost yours.
Way to come in though. Hold on.
You lose your weight too on there?
It's worth finding out.
If it kind of looks like you lost your weight. At least there's one over here on.
Yeah. Did you lose it? Did you lose everything?
Kind of looks like there's no more weight on there.
Yeah, sure does.
Dang. That's the worst, losing a fish like that. Is that a clean cut on
here? Just one pop.
Clean cut.
Oh, just pop?
Yours just pop?
Yeah.
Two lost fish. Pop.
Gone.
Oh, man. They're both cut off.
Is it sharks?
Yeah, it's a cut off. That's a bonita, yeah.
There you go, there's your bonita.
Hey, we gotta get a tuna.
Nice.
You asked for a bonita, we got a bonita. Well, I'll say a little.
That's
well,
two little sword baits right there.
Ugly stuff. Yeah, hang on.
Here comes the side wave.
Hold on. Ugly stuff.
Oh, yeah, look at that wave.
Woo!
What you putting out there? A little
pink
feather?
Thing.
A pink thing?
Okay.
I'll put a little white and blue thing out in this one. Yep. Trolling time. Birds everywhere. Fish breaking. Look at them all over there.
This seems like the place to get a hit right about now. Yeah, right. Yeah, those birds want our lures. It's funny. Dolphin over there.
Yeah, get him turned on.
How's that chum slick looking? It's looking real good.
I'm just excited. Yeah, chunk bait.
Oh! That was a good. Yeah, chunk. Throw those chunks out there.
Oh, I crossed the line. Whose line did I cross?
Hey, that one was just going for yours.
I know,
right
but
there.
I'm cross.
I'm trying.
Throw it right in front of this guy right here.
Get yours out there.
Oh wait, he's
got for you, Logan.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, all the mire are up here.
They're up here. Okay, so
look at them all.
Just toss it.
I don't want to mess
just
up
threw it out
somebody
there.
Else's.
Here. You wanna hold this and we toss it for you? Hold this for a second, I'll toss it and then I'll give it back to you.
Yeah,
well,
they're right here
it,
now.
But I'm in the right
they're
spot.
They're down there.
Same all?
Here you go. Just leave the bale open.
We need more chunk bait.
These are stubborn.
They're down there.
Stubborn mahi, eh?
Throw some more bait.
Yeah, oh, they're back right here.
No, there's more. You
yours
got
is
one.
That chunk.
You got one.
Oh. That's yours.
Oh. There's a bunch of. See the mahi down there? Yeah, and there's a bunch of triple tail right over there.
Be careful there. This is actually a decent one.
You need to reel it more, I can
yeah.
see. So.
Yeah, reel it. Pick your rod, chip it.
Ooh.
Reel it in.
Anyone?
Hey,
see a beer now.
That's a beauty. Not a bad
take
beer.
A picture of all of your fish.
Unless you want to keep them. Yeah, spray the boy down.
Really?
Hang on. Jack.
Holy crap.
Hold on, hang on.
Good gosh.
No, that's a grouper. Holy crap.
What did
crap.
You say? Logan, what did you
hang
think?
On, hang on.
That's a big one.
Oh my gosh. Look at
oh my god, what a good picture that is.
Oh, that's a great picture.
Wow.
We won't charge you much
just
more.
Him.
You didn't deep drop him?
Where'd you catch him at?
Right out there where you saw me.
On our way in, we decide to stop on some reef between 40 to 60 feet of water, put some chum out, and try to get some yellowtail. While yellowtail fishing, we actually hooked up into something very big and surprising, and we were able to land it on a tiny hook, so that was pretty cool. So check this out. Oh yeah, we got a chum slick on. Anchored up now. What's that you got?
25 pound.
Yellowtail? Yeah, 25 pound, that's perfect. First yellowtail on the boat. Already had two break-offs. Double hook up.
I was so far back there.
Yeah, you just get, exactly, right? They're always way, way back. Might have a good yellowtail. Is that a little yellowtail over there?
Another little yellowtail.
Woo! It
pooped on you.
Yeah, somehow that hit me.
Let's see what Brendan
has.
You might need to lose that split shot and go all natural.
Oh, you have to go with this hook.
I'll tell you in 2 seconds.
Oh, yeah, that's a yellowtail.
Yeah, I think it's small, though.
No?
He's legal.
Legal?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, he's legal.
Yeah, he's legal.
It's not bad.
Yeah, that was legal.
He swallowed the whole
thing. Let's try one more time.
Oh, that's one more time?
Oh, he swallowed it. Big time.
Yeah, he did.
Nice.
What do you got? How do you make this stuff? More time. What is that?
How do you make this stuff?
Still good.
I think it is. Man, this looks fighting all the way up. The other ones are kind of dead.
Yeah.
Where are you, Yeltsin?
Yeah,
I swallowed it again.
Trust me, that's the same thing.
Oh,
what
the heck?
Dude, what in the...
Looks like someone...
Oh, somebody tried to eat him.
This man went through war.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that.
Yeah, no, he got sucked on.
So that's probably a grouper, then.
Yeah. Grouper's down there.
Goliath, baby.
Look at that. Oh, I see it. It's a yellowtail. See that sucker. Beauty.
It's all the stuff that's in the phone.
What you got there?
Nice one.
Oh, fatty.
Dang, look at that one.
I know.
Footballs, all those swordfish baits.
Brendan and Logan. 12, 17, 54.
Is it pitcher time?
Do you want to take a group picture or something?
Mom.
Yeah, but Smurfette here has got to take that.
All right.
What do we have you for?
Merely an observation, but...
That's a life lesson there for you.
Welcome to being.
Shows ready to start cleaning.
Yeah. Woo!
Carbon turkey dinner.
And that is, that's turkey dinner, so I mean, you're not gonna get anything better than that doing it any other way.
No.
Brendan,
no way.
And this is what hurts on Snapper.
It's great.
Go in the bag.
See that? Yeah, that's done perfect. I think I need to invest in one of these.
You'll mess a couple up, but you can feel the bone and you just twist the knife.
There's still an
almaco
in there.
Yeah, that's great.
Dead.
Yeah. You can see right through that sucker. You can watch the sunset through that.
Bye bye.
Kind of cool.
This new sunblock.
Sunburn. It feels really nice.
It matches the goatee well.
And that is a nice head.
Dang it! I didn't have to play. Tom, that's, what do you got on your head?
Yeah, grouper skin. Kind of cooling me off.
Nice.
You've outdone yourself, Lee. So that's grilled tuna.
I was expecting a longer run to catch tuna before we've always run 56.
Yeah, this looks dope.
As you can see, the blue water's pushed in here in the south.
Yeah,
water. There's a big blackfin there on TV. It's really good.
I think everybody knows this one. When you catch your first.